turn tricks and make us money.
All I gotta do is drive them.
That's right. How hard can that be?
You'd be surprised.
Let's cut the chatter and get sweaty.
You're cuter than my regular one.
Run me over.
It's okay. You can get close.
Let's start by getting rid of those pants.
Oh, I'm sure it'll fit.
You have no idea how much merrier more I can be. Nipple clamps? Rough stuff must turn you on.
Not the pictures I want taken. Hope the rope didn't hurt much.
Aye, damn, it slid out again.
I'll be happy to ride you.
Nothing slows me down.
Serves that no tipper right. Why are they so close?
That's it. Keep squeezing.
Don't you dare stop now. My biggest turn on is fear.
Ooh, double ended.
Wherever you want, baby. This is the best kind of mess.
Oh, that's my first orgasm in a week.
I still want you, baby.
I hope my legs don't give out.
Now that you're back in business, we can focus on the Morningstar.
Ooh, you need to slow down, baby.
No time.
Look, come to the Palace of Zemo. I got something here to show you.
What for?
I've been helping you out, right? Humor me.
Fine.
That is one ugly fucking painting.
You fucking Philistine. What you know about art? That's a De Winter Sisters original. Bought that back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Well, seeing as how we just let them know we're taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list a long time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Lorrain and showed the Morning Star that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
Now, we'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the Morning Star.
Hey, Shondi, I was...
Are you fucking kidding me?
Whoa, what did I do?
A party
party? We're throwing a fucking party now.
Party? I didn't... Shit. Pierce.
Oh, I am gonna kill him.
Oh, hold on, Shandi. You're not killing Pierce.
You're taking his side?
I'm not doing anything. Not until I talk to him. All right?
Fine. I'll see you at the penthouse.
Good to be the king.
Johnny's dead and you're throwing a fucking party?
Well, when you say it like that, sure sound bad.
I was saddled up in a human pony show. Will you see me crying about a little girl?
I swear to God, I will shove that thing down your throat hole.
Whoa, Shandi. We can't mourn Gat forever. Eventually, you gotta get back on the horse. No offense, brother.
He's right.
Whatever.
Damn, girl! Life is for the living and shit. You know what I'm saying?
This is so pretty, it's silly. Whatever you speak, damn.
Bitches with guns.
Ooh, it's the blood pumping to my loins.
Oh! I best stay on your good side. Get low, get low. Musa is
over there! I see Pierce! A little help up here! We're coming!
You
got a funny way of showing it.
I wish I had a picture.
It's your party, you tell me.
This ain't on me, baby. I like looking at the goods when I have company. You know what I'm saying?
They must have cut.
This just gets better and better.
Looks like there's a light show outside.
Snipers. Better grab a rifle and get up top.
On it!
P.
your back while you take out those snipers. No one beats a saint. Snipers are down.
Let's get some power up in here. I'm tired of tripping over bodies.
That shit's downstairs. After you.
You're fearless.
George.
Don't let me do this alone.
Ladies love a hero.
Oleg, can it wait?
You have to cancel the party. It's a trap.
I noticed.
So it's over? I should have known a few helicopters wouldn't stop you.
Helicopters? What are you...
Assassins?
They came highly recommended.
Ladies, it was a pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie? There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us. We're done here.
Kilbane!
Relax. You only need one of them. Viola, your sun is setting, but it's not too late. There's still time to grab Apollo's chariot and drive that fucker back across the sky. You feel me?
Yes, Kilby.
Apology accepted. Hey, I'll comp you a VIP faster murder brawl. That'll cheer you up.
Hey, I'm glad you called.
Why? So you can suggest more hookers that'll try to kill us?
Don't be an asshole. That could have happened to anybody.
It's a common problem, I'm sure. Mind filling me in?
Let's meet up, then I'll tell you the details.
Better be worth it.
And while no group has taken credit for the attack in Stillwater, we have ignored its root cause. Our uncontrolled media and the good soul to our children have fetishized gang culture and turned sociopathic madmen into heroes. No more! Those responsible for this act of terror will be found and held accountable. The STAG Initiative marks a milestone in taking back the streets of America.
What the hell is the STAG Initiative?
If it's free porn for everyone, I am down.
So what's the lead?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
Very discreet.
That's an invitation to kick the Morningstar right in their collective pussy. They have an auction tonight. Flash the car. Urena.
So what, I pretend to be an eccentric billionaire?
Kinda. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Fuck that.
Oh, quit being a bitch and get in the van.
Where'd we get the new girls?
Ain't my fault if the girls don't perform.
Pretty colors. Okay, let's do this.
Here's your guns back.
Should be fun storing extra ammo.
That's on you to figure out, baby. I would rather not know. Find something to shut off those alarms. Damn things are still going. We'll have to go down to find the security room.
What? He's making the floor vibrate.
I love this. Z, you have more of this stuff, right?
Man.
Pounds! This is what it's like to be Shandy.
Oh! Whoa, what is that color?
You're handling this naked thing better than I thought you were.
I mean, this just feels right. I wish I had a picture of this.
Shit, we can leave them like this. I say we let them out. That was smooth.
All right. Guess I'll start pushing buttons. Come on, everyone up. Damn. Wouldn't want to be Morningstar right now.
More to let out. Get on that.
These girls are gonna fuck them up. You know you're never gonna get me like this again.
To be honest, I didn't think it'd work the first time. You don't mess around.
Hey, maybe the
That's right! All right, guess I'll start pushing buttons. You don't want to stay here. Move it.
Shit's moving up.
Man, just a bunch of nobody.
prisoner.
Time to go after the head of security. Only.
Get the fuck out of here!